And we wrap up with a 6 o'clock kickoff on ESPN3 as William & Mary will play their second FBS opponent of the season as they travel to East Carolina out of the American Athletic Conference.
Yeah, William & Mary bounced back nicely last week, jumping out to a 17-0 first quarter lead and beating Colgate 38-10. Freshman quarterback Hollis Mathis threw for a career-high 189 yards and added 62 more on the ground, while Owen Wright rushed for a career-best 108 yards and a touchdown on just 16 carries. The Tribe defense was equally as impressive, holding Colgate to just 215 total yards. William & Mary intercepted 2 passes last week and has now forced 10 turnovers for the season, which is tied for the most in FCS. Now, there'll be a familiar face on that East Carolina sideline as former JMU head coach Mike Houston is in year one with the Pirates. They're off to a 1-2 start after last week's 42-10 loss at Navy. Quarterback Holton Ahlers has passed for 501 yards in 3 games, while Xavier Smith paces the defense with 23 tackles.